any type of fixing. Can you wait on me? Stay 100, never change on me. I heard you love me, love me, love me. Why don't you love me, love me, love me? You said you love me, love me, love me. Why don't you love me, love me, love me? I come from out the dark.
It's your girl Josh Swerve, and I'm back with another video, you feel me? You can tell by the title, we finna get spicy with it. We finna do what do you find attractive into a boy or a girl. And we finna get everybody reactions, you feel me? So let's see who got taste. I might take somebody home today.
Alright, so what do y'all find attractive in a boy or a girl?
Like what's more attractive?
Yeah, like what do you, what you liking? Do both, actually.
Okay, well, a guy... I want you to be soft, but not soft enough to where, like, you let me push you around, you know?
Yeah. I know a few niggas.
But I don't want to meet her. I want to go for you.
So what you find attractive in a girl?
You loyal and loving. You show me off.
Like, have a nigga to bring some flowers? Type of stuff to bring some flowers. My bad.
I don't do materialistic shit.
You don't?
Do that.
You ain't with it?
All right, like, I don't want you to buy me
shit. What about you?
Their personality.
So y'all like my personality?
Yeah.
What y'all like about me? Come on, for real. I'm being for real. What y'all like about me?
The vibe. Your vibe.
My vibe.
Yeah.
That's about it?
Nah, there's more, but like...
I mean, you can get spicy. I don't
care.
That's
doing a lot.
All right, so look. What do you find attractive in a boy and a girl? You know, I know you're not gay, right? You both? Okay, so give me your opinions.
I like they smile.
For who, boys or girls?
The boys.
Okay.
And it's just something about girl. I don't know.
So, am I attractive? For real? So what you like about me?
I don't know. Your smile.
My smile? You don't like my swag? I'll be dripped out, huh?
Yeah.
All right, so look, what do you find attractive in a girl?
For me, you gotta be loyal. You know what I mean? Gotta be fucking with me and shit.
Yeah.
Just somebody funny, you know, really.
You like a funny bitch.
Yeah, bro.
So it can be a funny situation, huh?
I don't like no goofy shit, but You feel me? It's cool.
I feel you, boss. What about you, boss? What you find attractive in a female, boss?
Personality. And she got a hoop.
She got a hoop? I fuck with you on that one. All right, so look, what do you find attractive in a nigga?
Athletes.
That's what you like athletes?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, so look, what you find attractive in a bitch, bros?
Shit. I scare her so, but like, shit, how the bitch talk? How the bitch talk?
How does you like to talk? Like, yeah, Zaddy, you feel? Like,
she straightforward with you. You feel me?
Straight up, like no sugarcoating shit.
No sorry shit. We're not in elementary school no more. You feel me, bitch?
Right.
If you want to suck a dick? Let me know you want to suck a dick. You feel me? And I'm put the pipe in your mouth. On God, I'm gonna get what you want. Cause nowadays you got bitches that don't know what they want on West Side.
Yeah, you feel me? I feel what you're talking about, bros.
You need to know what a bitch want.
So look, what do you find attractive in a nigga and bitches for you?
Wait, what happened?
What do you find attractive in boys and girls?
Well, I find attractive in boys and girls. Wait, don't do me first.
I like bitches like you.
Cause I know she
the dick size, the veins in their arms, the straight teeth, how they smell.
So I got this?
No, not yet.
So, what about me? What about to y'all?
Wait, I didn't say one about niggas.
You got
about
niggas that work out in New York.
I like the tattoos.
You feel me?
You got the tattoos.
I like the dreads.
Whatever. They don't like bitches that's like you. And then, like, bitch, you be friendly, though.
Bye. What do you find attractive in a boy?
His personality is the most thing I find attractive, and his smile, too.
Okay. So, can I pass?
Yeah, you can pass.
I could?
Yeah.
All right. Attractive in a bitch?
Shit, she gotta be smart. She gotta have some type of, you feel me? She gotta get to some type of bad.
Yeah.
And she gotta know how to dress.
Shut up.
You gotta suck dick.
Damn, you freaky nigga.
That hairstyle can't be the OP smoker, always smoking. Bitches be looking smoked out.
And yeah, gotta be.
What you gotta say, Dio?
She gotta have, like, I like bitches that got fat booties. So she gotta have that. I don't want no smoked out bitch. That bitch should be looking dead.
Oh God. What you find attractive in a girl?
You know, just her feet.
Your feet? Oh, you fuck with the feet?
That's it. Just the feet.
I can't do the feet. Okay.
His personality. Like, if you care.
That's all?
Yeah. Nothing else. I don't go for money or nothing, so.
I get you. So, no smartness, get into the bag type shit?
Yeah, of course.
So, why you say that?
The smell.
Smell? Come here, boss. What you find attractive in a girl?
Attractive, like, looks type shit?
Anything.
Looks, like.
Oh, you fuck with the looks?
Yeah.
All right.
Smile, you feel me? Personality, eyes, body. On my mom, you know you gotta have a good body. On God. Shit.